What's up, guys? Welcome back to Town of Salem. Townie back again. Let's see who we are this time around. We are going to be a sheriff. Our second sheriff game. We're still playing ranked here. So I haven't played any games off camera. I've actually recorded these three in a row. These are going to be released all Sunday, Wednesday, Saturday of October week beginning on the 21st. Super excited. So we have reverse flashes here as well as D-Flash, which is pretty great. That's pretty exciting. Augustus. Oh, okay. I thought Augustus just claimed Jailer, but he was getting people to jail him. Augustus really wants you to jail him. I don't know. That's interesting. If Mafia kills me, Flash is to be lynched. That's great. So yeah, same rules that we've had last time. I think I'm definitely, John Hawthorne has already quit, as well as Martha Corey. I think I'm definitely going to check out Reverse Flash, just because I'm a DC person at heart. So here we go. What is my name? Townie. Sheriff. Night one. Reverse Flash. So we need our random Townie one, our random Townie two, and our random Townie three for my own info to keep. Also, in between stuff, I thought I fixed my typing stuff. Didn't fix my typing stuff. And I died! I died. So, that's gonna go ahead and confirm to everyone that Reverse Flash. So, Flash was both killed by the Mafia and the serial killer. Well then. Huh. And he was the doctor, and he healed Reverse Flash. Well then. Trip, sorry. Alright, so, game crashed, so I didn't actually see how that one ended. I don't even know if it counted as a loss or not. I'm assuming it's a loss because it counted as me leaving, but... Popping back in, we are the blackmailers. We are with the Mafia. I also saw someone else join the town who was townie, but without the eye. So that'll be awkward. Alright, so eavesdropper. So I get to see all the whispers, and I can also choose one person every night to not be able to speak the next day. And Townie with an E is a Mafia alongside of me. That's hilarious. Be like, why are you stealing my name? Alright, so someone already left the game. Decided to disguise as Zoob tonight. Who do I want to keep from talking? Well, I doubt they suspect Townie and Townie. He's attacking Movie Fanatic. Alright, so I guess let's mute. Let's not mute anyone. No blackmailing tonight. Let's not let them know that there's a blackmailer yet until someone has an idea that I'm here. Also, what do I want to claim? Okay, so he's saying hello to him. No last will. They were the vigilante. That's good to know. So this person just straight up left the game. So they probably are a town roll. Yep, there's the sheriff. Alright, so I don't want to claim which. I mean, so I don't want to claim sheriff or vigilante. I don't know what I want to claim then. I want something that can hold up. I guess I'm going to claim lookout. Okay. So let's say Townie the lookout. Night one. TK's come out. Or be forever suspicious. The town killer is not very talkative town. Guys, Bard witched me, which he did say in whispers that he did. he is Disguiser. Alright, so let's go with I watched. I'm gonna say I watched Bard last night. And I'm gonna say Townie visited, which I know, which isn't me throwing. It's me just being smart, because he's thinking that they're witch. Yeah, so if you attack him, cool. Alright, so I'm gonna go with that's what I watched last night. I'm claiming. Wait, just letting them know that I'm claiming lookout. Still not gonna mute anyone yet. I'm still gonna let everyone talk for a few days now. Because there's no sense in me muting anyone right now. Because it's not gonna be helpful if I blackmail someone from talking. Alright, so they attacked, didn't they, or did they change their mind? No, they changed their mind to got no will. Alright, who has got no will? That was the Retributionist! Good kill. Not for town, because the Retributionist can bring one person back. But really, they didn't have anyone to bring back because the Vigilante was killed, and All Might was the sheriff, and they left the game. So they really couldn't have done anything. Get Townie. I was roll blocked. Wasn't on. Why is that? I was jailed night one. Townie saying they were witch night one. Call it from Cultus to Babbins. Alright, get Townie, probably Mafia according to his info. So when did Johnny get confirmed? Alright, I gotta get my name up there. I'm gonna try and make myself. I'm gonna try and get myself up as. I'm trying to get myself innocent. Did Papa Smith voted guilty and Axel voted innocent? And he was just the Disguiser anyways. But I'm going ahead and preparing my apology to him. For sure. Anyone I should mute tomorrow? Zoob? He's saying to mute Zoob. He's too proactive. Who should I say I watched today? I don't know what I want to go with here. Who died last night? Bard was killed by us. Papa Smith went to jail last night, didn't he? Yeah, so he was the godfather. He talked himself out of it. He talked his way out of jail, it seems, which is good. Oh, nice, they got the witch. Which, I mean, really doesn't help us because the witch can win with us. Oh, no, Papa Smith did die last time. I didn't see him. Nice. I'm going to have a good job jailer ready. Nice. But I really have to talk up as if I'm ready. Alright, we have an arsonist as well. So right now, Zoob is muted for the day. This is gonna be a tough win with all of our, already two of our mafia guys down. And he was a lookout. That's hurting me because I claimed lookout already. Arsonists are, so we don't have a serial killer or a werewolf then. What? Wait, Arso killed last night, that's why we had it. Axel's quiet. Axel is quiet. You're not looking too good, my dude. You're the godfather. I need you to do something. I need you to have a good claim. So our random towns are Retributionist and Witch, right? No, our random neutral evil was. So our random town so far is Lookout and Retributionist. So I'm claiming the third random town spot. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, this is not going good for us. Zoob is muted. He's trying to get him up there. I'm gonna keep him quiet. No, why would I blackmail him? Why would I blackmail Cultus? Cultus hasn't said anything. Okay, he didn't go with two people who were throwing him up there, which is good. Babin's also died. Arsonist maybe again? Oh no, executed by the jailer. Cool. So we still have the jailer out there. He was claiming medium. What were they really? Arsonist, cool. Who was killed by the arsonist? Jail, okay. Dang it, there are three random towns. Dang it. I'm trying to stay on town's good side. This is tough, though. He really has a really bad claim. He has a really poor claim. He just has a really bad claim. And this was too bad. Because all the random towns came out first. I'm gonna become the mafioso. And I'm gonna kill Zoob. Because I need Zoob not to be able to talk. He really... He had such a bad claim, though. I can't vote innocent, and I can't abstain. I couldn't abstain from that, and I couldn't vote innocent. It was just stacked against him. I would have looked so bad. Alright, well, I'm mafioso now. The jailer's still right if he pulls me in the jail. I don't see me winning this if I get pulled in the jail tonight. If I'm in jail, I die. Come on. Dang it, the jailer knows what's up. I did, though. Dang it! Dang it. That was a good town game. The town played it really well. I don't know who the jailer was. I didn't mean to not vote up the Godfather. But he was being smart. I just wasn't paying attention. But I knew if I went to jail, I was dead. Jailer knew what was going on. A good game, Jailer. Who was the jailer in that game? Zoob! Ah! I was gonna kill him too! We should have killed Zoob nights ago. Dang. Instead of blackmailing him, we should have killed him. Oh, well, that was a pretty good game. Plus one to my loss. Which, 2, 4, 5? I don't know. Did it become a win? Because I'm pretty sure I only had one win. So I guess Town won that last one that we lost at the beginning of the episode. Cool. I'm okay with it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'll see ya.